Adult use marijuana sales in Massachusetts reaching nearly $140 million in just 6 months. That's according to the Denver-based news outlet Marijuana Business Daily, which reports retailers have seen an average monthly sales increase of 21% since legislation in November, legalization in November 2018. Massachusetts was the first state on the East Coast to approve recreational marijuana use.